Well, from Glenn research, we have found that basically the student demographics at 18 to 25 are the most likely to vote yes by their demographic, but they're also the least likely to vote generally. So the point of this event is to really mobilise students to get out and vote. We know if they're physically handed a piece of paper saying tick yes or no, the huge majority, I think it's 96%, would vote yes. But we just want to push them to physically go to the polling booth on May 22nd, hence why we organised Stand Up For Love.
But there's still obviously that element of the population that would vote no. And just the idea that that mindset exists in the 21st century is still mind-boggling.
Great acts on the night, like Hudson Taylor, Panty Bliss, who's doing one of her amazing speeches, and more music from Van Music, comedians like the Rubber Bandits, with the Big Gay Couches, which is what we have Owen on, and he's interviewing Brendan Courtney, Anna Nolan, and Panty Bliss about why Yes Vote is so important and about their personal experiences growing up gay in Ireland. So it's going to be a really good night of both fun and entertainment, but also to, you know, draw home the importance of a Yes Vote this May.
That everyone just takes the initiative to get up off their arses and go out there in May and, you know, wake up. Doesn't matter if you're hungover, doesn't matter if you're not arsed, you need to go in May and vote yes.
Yeah, it's incredibly important. I think this is the best thing that we could do, I think, to get it out there and just let people know how important it is that we vote yes in May. And the fact that, you know, we've got the ITU involved and the students now know exactly how important it is and they now know exactly what they have to do. There's no reason for them not to do it anymore.
You know, love is equal, everyone has the chance, everyone is equal to marriage, same-sex marriage is vital to this country, and we need to take a step forward on this.
It'd mean all the difference, it'd bring us properly into the 21st century on par with every other country, or most other countries. We don't want to be that one country that said no, so let's just vote yes. Here we are, come together,
to the world we'll testify. Stand Up For Love, March 19th, Vicar Street.
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 Stand Up For Love, March 19th, Vicar Street. When they strike, we